Live from Studio 46, this is CBS 2 News at Noon.